Lindholm with Zaka and Pastrnak. Pastrnak closes and scores! 99 points for number 88. And the Bruins have their record-setting franchise victory. And the road to the Stanley Cup goes through TD Garden.
Georgiev gets it away. Puck off the stick of Foldy. Kept alive by the Wild. Pass comes across to Hanson. Scores! 1-0 Minnesota.
And now all of a sudden, it's a fire drill. And Eck with a beautiful pass between the legs. And Johansson, instead of staying outside the dots, Jonesy, he gets inside and has himself a goal.
Yeah, beautiful pass and a nice finish by Johansson.
It in, takes a look, pass over to Draisaitl, makes a move, backhander, top shot, and he scores! But it's the neutral zone speed of Evander Kane. Stops up, looks across, finds Draisaitl. Usually it's the other way around, Draisaitl to Kane, but this time, Draisaitl gets lost in the coverage and a beautiful backhand move.
At 6:20, and Boston has the lead. Here's Crosby, down low for Rust, and he scores! Brian Rust ties the game at one.
Somehow Sidney Crosby hasn't had an assist in his last seven games. Well, that disappeared. Rust's goal drought disappears, and on the brilliant play from Crosby and a beautiful finish from Brian Rust, it's 1-1.
Off of his stick, and now the Stars want to send Robertson. Gets angled by Nemeth, keeps it on his stick, turns, he scores! Jason Robertson! His 100th career NHL goal.
He stick handled through three Coyotes, delays, uses his reach, dangles and rips over the pad, under the blocker. What a sizzling beauty.
Wonder how he ended up getting in to the zone that quickly.
Here's Berggren in. Scores! Jonathan Berggren from long range beats Murray.
Lots of iron on that play, Larry. Holy smoke. Out of nowhere.
Oh, Berggren, yeah. Gets a hold of the puck. Just a great pass to the neutral zone. Recovers it. The Leafs. It's a little sloppy. Blows it right by him.
Off the bottom of the crossbar. Perfectly placed.
Bouchard slides into McDavid. McDavid lurking now. The Oilers applying relentless pressure. A shot and a goal from the Oilers captain, Connor McDavid. 62 on the season.
You can see the Anaheim Ducks are back in position, just trying to defend. But for McDavid, he just keeps going around the world. Once he has that shooting lane, he actually uses the screen of Petrano, who goes down.
Sabres Rasmus Dahlin looking up ice as always. Here's a nice flip pass by Mittelstadt. Greenway one hand and the net scores! Greenway on a Buffalo one-way street to the net with one hand, and it's 2-0 Sabres.
Greenway just shows his power and strength on the one hand. You see it right here fighting up upper right there. Gets that body position and just flicks it up and over the left shoulder of Halas.
Up the wins, but of course the Oilers most nights give up three or four. A steal by McDavid, a breakaway, in on Tortorella, he scores! 61 for the captain, and the 300th of his career!
There's the pickpocket right there as McDavid floats into that area, navigates through a couple kings, has a lot of time to look to what he wants to do.
Look at this, he's pumped about this, talk about that, did he want this one or what?
Shot to a 3-1 Seattle, but the Canucks have the puck in the Kraken zone. Kuzmenko makes a move, puts it in front. Pettersson dragged it in.
Oh. Hello. By both players. What a move by Kuzmenko, and then what a move by Elias Pettersson.
Just dragged it in.
On the forehand. Just slid it through.
This guy did it.
Look at that. Off the toe of the stick. Tipped it by Martin Jones.
Jones carries it in. Morris Kachukin, yes! Scores!
Look at the hard work from Boris Kachuk to track down that loose puck. A little stick check on the Blues defenseman. Seth lugs the puck up the ice, but a great individual effort from Boris Kachuk, and Got some back and forth hockey going here.
Off the draw, Yamamoto. Kane center. Less than a minute to go in the period. Drysdale. Blood timer. Kane scores. No look pass. Kane the finish. He's got 15 and Edmonton a 1-0 lead.
Drysdale with a no look spin backhand.
The beautiful pass to Kane. And his hot play against the Los Angeles Kings continues. 7 goals in round one last year. Outstanding.
Shots in the third, 2 apiece, locked down with a steal. All alone in front, makes a great move, and he scores!
Anton Lundell, I said it before, his positioning defensively has been outstanding. Look at him, he just strips that puck away, goes in, and oh boy. Sam Montembeault looking for his wallet right there. Goes forehand, backhand, forehand, and there it is, a wide open goal.
Moved or set up the way they want to. Done a nice job here on the penalty kill, putting pressure on.
Here's Alex Tuck again. Scores! Alex Tuck with the hat trick goal. A shorthanded marker for number 89. And the Sabres take a 6-3 lead.
Hey, Quinn, what a job here stripping this puck and just spinning around, finding Alex Tuck in behind everybody. What a move. He puts on Sandstrom right in front of the net. It's beauty.
Beadle dropping it back off with the Rangers changing. Nice move. Backhand shot. Score! Alexei Lafreniere makes it 2-0 Rangers. What a move!
In a perfect spot, Lafreniere threw his legs and on the backhand manages to slide that puck past Kemper. What a skillful play.